A man has dreams of walking with giants, to carve his niche in the edifice of time, before the mortar of his zeal has a chance to congeal. The cup is dashed from his lips, the flame is snuffed aborning, he's brought to rack and ruin in his prime.
Life is a rum go, Governor, and that's the truth.
You know what I think? It's that woman, Mary Poppins. From the moment she stepped into this house, things began to happen to me.
Mary Poppins?
Yes, of course.
My world was calm, well-ordered, exemplary. Then came this person with chaos in her wake. And now my life's ambitions go with one fell blow. It's quite a bitter pill to take.
It's that Poppins woman. She did it.
I know the very person you mean. Mary Poppins. She's the one what sings,
"A spoonful of sugar, that is all it takes. It changes bread and water into tea and cakes."
See, that's exactly what I mean. Changing bread and water into tea and cakes, indeed. No wonder everything's higgledy-piggledy here.
"A spoonful of sugar goes a long, long way. Have yourself a healthy elpin every day."
An healthy elpin, a trouble if you ask me?
You know what you did? I realize it now. She tricked me into taking Jane and Michael to the bank. That's how all the trouble started.
Tricked you into taking the children on an outing?
Yes.
Outrageous. A man with all the important things you have to do. Shameful.
You're a man of high position, esteemed by your peers. And when your little tykes are crying, you haven't time to dry their tears and see them grateful little faces smiling up at you. Because their dad, he always knows just what to do.
Like you say, Governor,
you've got to grind, grind, grind at that grindstone. Though childhood slips like sand through a sieve, and all too soon they've up and grown, and then they've flown, and it's too late for you to give. Just that spoonful of sugar to help the medicine go down. The medicine go down, medicine go down.
Well, goodbye, Governor. Sorry to have troubled you.